Hey out there, it's a fresh new year, so why not support a fresh new Patreon? Well, it's the same Patreon as before, but speaking of things that happened this year, why don't you guys go and vote in the top 10 poll? It's been up for a couple days and has only been 47 votes. I know between YouTube and everywhere else I post, I have between 6,500 and 9,000 something watchers, so I should have more people interested in this. So come on, there's too many ties for me to actually construct the top 10 list, so get down there and vote. The link is in the description. Alright, so we're starting off the customs for 2017 with a commission for Chaoshog17, and it's Rouge the Bat. A character that I made many times before. The thing is, Rouge has always been a composite figure for me, using parts from multiple Sonic figures to make one elegant whole. But the thing is that these Jazzwares Sonic figures that I'm using are getting really hard to find. A 3-inch Sonic that doesn't even have the packaging can go for over $100 on Amazon or Toy Wiz. It's getting quite ridiculous. So this Rouge is constructed entirely from one figure, Super Silver to be specific. I want to thank DeviantArt user GregorLink for showing us all that this is indeed possible. So we're going to make a Rouge figure out of a silver. One quick little thing, what is up with Silver's neck peg? The thing is insanely long sometimes, and then not so long other times. Like, what's up with that? How do they fit that long thing inside the head without it, like, you know, just wobbling around? Like, it's just weird how long the neck peg can be sometimes. I don't know why they did it that way, because that just increases friction, you know? It can actually make it harder to turn the head. But anyway, let's get down to actual modding. I, of course, shaved down the torso into a curvier shape, the same way I did with Sally. And I removed all the spines and stuff from the head to make it round, as well as the nose, because Rouge has a much shorter nose. With the hands and legs, all I did was sand away the boot and sock cuffs, and then sculpt on boot and sock cuffs up higher. In the legs case, I put them up over her knees, because she wears thigh-high boots. And on the arms, I put them over her elbows, because, you know, they are near shoulder-length gloves. So with all that done, the heavy mods were supposed to be in the head. I had to fill it in to make it round, and then sculpt on her ears, hair, and all that stuff. At least I didn't have to do the muzzle this time, although I did have to make the eyes. The brow ridge around the eyes. It's, Silver's actual eyes actually make a pretty decent shape, you just gotta put what's on top of them. So, we all know Rouge's body. At first, I thought I could do this like I did every time I made the, use Waves torso. You know, once sanded into a curvy shape and with the bust added, I figured I was done. But then I reassembled the figure and I saw this. She looked hilariously top-heavy. With how big her bust is, her butt kinda looked concave because, you know, it's Silver's. Even though I trimmed her waist down and she had the hips now, she just didn't have, hump. So I had to sculpt a butt. Yep, it made her look a lot more balanced. So, with that done, just sculpted in place and painted it black, and there she goes. So, let's see her at some other angles and take a look at the completed Rouge. So, there she goes. Silver has a slightly smaller head than Wave does. So, this Rouge figure also has a smaller head because of it. But everything is nice and in proportion, so it all balances out. This is a Rouge that, when standing next to Sonic and Shadow, is, you know, slightly shorter. I mean, I think it's still proportionally sound, she still matches in scale, so I'm gonna take it as a win. I'm calling it. You can indeed make a very good Rouge figure using only one figure and not having to composite together up to four others. So, yeah. That's the first Rouge the Bat of 2017, my first custom figure of 2017, and I hope you all liked it, and we'll all meet again next time. This is Wake Angel 2001 signing off.